In number 23, we're asked to use an Euler diagram to determine whether the syllogism is valid or invalid. And we do use Euler diagrams when we have quantifiers, all and some or none, some or not. This particular problem has told us to use an Euler diagram. So we're going to go through the set of premises and draw the diagram and then see if the conclusion necessarily follows the given premises. Okay, so the first and second premise, it says all businessmen wear suits. So that dictates that I must have a circle of businessmen enclosed in a circle of, I guess, people who wear suits. And then the second premise says that Aaron wears a suit. So for Aaron to be inside of the circle of those people who wear suits, I could place him here because he would fall in that circle. I could also place him here. So you do want to make sure as you're drawing an Euler diagram that you come up with all of the different ways that you could possibly draw those two premises. Because we're looking to see, does the conclusion necessarily follow? So our conclusion says that means that, or the conclusion, therefore, Aaron is a businessman. Now, in this drawing, it does show that Aaron would be a businessman, but we were able to draw that set of premises where both of the premises were true. But in this drawing, notice that Aaron does not necessarily have to be a businessman. So it's an invalid argument.